With a Dropkick Murphys from Boston, Massachusetts. It's good to be up here in Montreal, home of the Montreal Canadiens. Any hockey fans out there? No? How do you feel about your Canadiens? They suck, are they good? All right, I get the picture. Real quick before I go any further, this band of Boston on the Road is four bands from Boston, ourselves, the Amazing Royal Crowns, Bim Scholar Bim, and of course the band that put it all together. None of this would have been possible without the mighty, mighty Boston's help. So give it up for the Boston's. They made it happen. They take good care of all of us. Does anybody like to drink beer here? We're Canadians here, so do you like to drink booze? Do you like to drink booze? One more time, with feeling. All right, this song's for you. This is Bar Romero. Face down in the gutter, won't admit defeat, though his clothes are soiled and black. He's a big strong man with a child's mind. Don't you take his booze away? I'm Dropkick Murphys. And we got a couple more. Do you want to hear a couple more? Thank you very much. Thank you. We got two songs here. One of them is kind of like a... Has anybody ever done an Irish jig before? Anybody do any step dancing? This next song, Caught in a Jar, is kind of like something to do a jig to. You grab your loved one, a bottle of beer, do whatever you want. This is how it goes. Now there comes a time in every man's life where decisions have to be made. Whether to toil, to labor, or just plain kiss your days away, away, away. Everyone knows the time to burn the job. It's been every time for me.
Let's go.
song. Stay up for the amazing Royal Crown. Give a stop a bit of money, money, bad stuff. We're going to count it down like this, really. It goes to 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
So fucking fast of life. 2 days later, I'm ready for the fight. Better get